This is the USA.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Colin Premier from the USA.